got C-sect. First ball. That is it. By La Pablo, we need to target the right hand of Catalino to get off that box. Drops on to convert 19 of them. That's a great play. The game plan of the Metrobank Legions is to lock. Wong saw that coming. Pauline will try for the cross. And she scored 17, target 15 in that match. Great traction all throughout her career. Catalupenda, he's selling it like that. One on one. It's done. Watch it. That's a good play. The both of the timing to masabay na isang block. This is asking for it. And she gets it. Choco Mucho needs to follow that first ball because right now both of the balls are. Pablo rejected. He just needs to work on their coverage so that they can run. It's for Choco Mucho to take the lead, and it is in the lead. They get to 24 points first against the Petrogas Angels. That is a gutsy set. Saed back to Potillas. Denden was there. Saed back to Potillas. Denden was there. You see how effective she really is. Oh, beautiful attack. Saed and Bombay was successful in hitting it in between the blockers of the Petrogas. Just getting herself going. But Wong saving. Perfect, but he can't feel. He gets an answer to the down the line here. There we go. One blocker to beat. All this tight. Oh, Cheng still won. Long road ahead for the Flying Titans if they still want to keep their hopes alive for that semi. Four on that one. Over ball. Yeah, and five. Lumabas sa four after this one. Double substitution for Coach Oban Isayet. Portillas rejected. This thing is so bad here. Kahit yung daanan ng ta. Wong! Sakit na naman binigay! And BD, if on your feet if you want a middle blocker, kasi sometimes it would, the rally would require you to run. Yeah.